Amazon Beauty Favorites Part 2. If you want smooth, smelly, goody skin, this is your stuff. It's this coconut oil for shaving, and it literally smells amazing and makes your legs so soft. After I shave, I like to use this razor bump solution, and it leaves your legs just smooth without any razor bumps. Amazing, right? So on the subject of smelling good, I love this body wash. It's coconut oil, and I love the smell of coconut. It's so good, and it makes your skin really smooth too. Wow, I can't English. Trying to say it makes your skin really soft. Okay, then these hair clips I love, because whenever I straighten my hair or curl my hair, I like to like section it up so I can get all of it. I mean, look at them. They're so cute. Got this big nose ring just to see how it would look, because I've been thinking about getting one and I kind of vibe with this. Let me know if I should get it, but it's removable and it's really easy and it stays in. Obsessed with the sugar scrub because it smells so good and makes your legs really smooth. Why am I okay? I don't know what's up with this like shaving thing. I didn't mean to do that, but yeah, typically use these if I like were to take a bath, but they're like the exfoliating like little cubes and I think they're really cute, but I also really like the smell. And this headband set, I have one for skincare and one for makeup, and it just makes it so all your hair is out of your face and you're all good to go. Yeah, okay, bye.
So tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year.
Amazon Fashion Favorites Part 2. This top I love so much because it has a slit down the back and I'm always hot, so it just like cools me off. And then also these biker shorts are so comfy and they have a pocket, which you know is amazing. Next we have this black top that can be dressed up or down. So first I wear it with like a pair of jeans and some accessories like my blue light glasses that are also from Amazon. And then I paired it with some leggings to, you know, like work out if I did that. These leggings are the best Lulu dupes I've found on Amazon ever. And also I'm wearing them with my roller skating shoes. I have a slight obsession with those shoes. Okay, but next, this is also a workout set. And you know, I just like it because it's comfy and you can wear it around the house. And I love those colors so much. I think it's so cute. And then I paired it with this jacket that's also from Amazon. It is not an outfit without accessories, so all these are also from Amazon, like my earrings and all my rings. Okay, bye. Random things I got off Amazon part 34. So I'm too much of a baby to actually get this ear piercing, but I love the look of like the little ear cuff, so I got this one and I think it's really cute. And it's also adjustable, which is super nice. Okay, moving on. I make pancakes literally all the time, but I always make a fat mess, which is why I got this pancake pour, and it makes it so much more easier on myself doing the dishes now because I don't make a mess. Recently just tried this Himalayan salt scrub as like a new shower exfoliator and I really like it. And I also use this KP eraser to fix like the KP on my arms. And I got some henna because I really wanted to make like a little temporary tattoo, but I'm not the most talented at drawing, so I just drew this little smiley face on my finger and I thought it was cute. This mug warmer is perfect for like the winter and just working at home kind of times because you can always keep your drink warm, especially like your coffee in the morning. This is my shower dispenser. I love the way it looks, but it also keeps like all the products off the ground and just takes up a lot less space, and it's also really fun to use. Also comes with labels so you aren't like washing your hair with body wash or anything. This amazing eyelash curler, it makes it so much easier and quicker to put your eyelashes on. Okay, bye.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful, and since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Amazon find number 63. Moms, this is for you. Talk about a lifesaver when you're sitting in the parent pickup line waiting for your kids to get out of school. I saw it advertised on TikTok and figured I'd have to give it a try. There's multiple settings. You can use it in your car or at home, and they were not lying. It gives such a deep massage. Amazon find number 66. All right, ladies, this hat is a game changer. It has a magnetic backing there so you can adjust it whether you like a low ponytail or a high ponytail or even a messy bun. The material is perfect for working out. It's lightweight and they have so many different cute colors. So use my code and the link is in my bio. Amazon find number 57. So I have all these reusable straws at my house that just are a pain to clean. So the clear one, you can always see dirt. The metal one, you can never see if it's clean. So I got these reusable straws. First of all, I love the colors that they come in. They are so bendable. But the coolest part is they literally just open right up. So they're so easy to clean. You can definitely tell whether you're cleaning it or not. And then you could just put it right back together and it seals perfectly fine. So I'm going to go ahead and use it. So I wash it out first. And then I try it with, of course, my McDonald's sweet tea, and oh my gosh, I love them. Answering your question about how I get the magic shaving powder to mix so well. So I usually put about 1/3 of the can in a bowl, and then I add water to it. I find that it's easier to wear a glove and just use my hands to kind of mix it around. After that, I add a little bit more powder to it, so I end up using about half of the can for doing both of my legs. And then I just keep mixing it and mixing it, and then finally it's going to become like a little paste. So once you get it to that consistency, you are good to go. You're just going to slap it on your leg, make sure to get it all covered, and then after that, you are going to wait 6 to 8 minutes. I find that 8 minutes works better for my legs, and then you're going to just take a damp cloth or towel and just wipe it off. You can literally see the hair just falling off right onto the towel. And let me tell you, your legs are going to be so smooth. So once you've wiped it all off, you're going to then want to wipe it with water. I actually go into the pool and just kind of wipe mine off, and then I'm good to go. Amazon find number 65. I always hate buying white shoes for my kids because I know they're going to get so dirty so fast. So I had put these ones in the washing machine and they still came out looking like this. So I went on Amazon and I found this product. It's called the Pink Miracle and it had 6,500 reviews and 4.5 stars. And looking at everyone's review comments, I figured it's worth a try. So I just put some of the Pink Miracle right on the brush that's included and then started scrubbing. I was totally shocked to see how white it got them with only a little bit of elbow grease. So I kept scrubbing and scrubbing, and this is what the results were in less than like 3 minutes. So just give them a quick wipe down and look at the difference between that shoe and then the other shoe that one used to look like. I definitely think it's worth it, and the link is in my bio.